Hello, hello, hello. This is Nat King Cole.
This is Nat King Cole, presented this week by Luigi Petty Restaurant of Little Italy, and by Len the Plumber, by Harding Auto and Truck Repair, and Lexington Lady, and by Jay Leonard's Waterside, Pullman Chiropractic, and the Bonded Jewelry Exchange.
Ladies and gentlemen, the National Broadcasting Company with pride presents the incomparable Nat King Cole.
Every time you're near a rose, aren't you glad you've got a nose? And when the dawn is fresh with dew, aren't you glad you're you? When a meadowlark appears, aren't you glad you've got two ears? And when your heart is singing too, aren't you glad you're you? You can see a summer sky, or touch a friendly hand, or taste an apple pie. But my grandma, but ain't life grand? And when you wake up each morn, aren't you glad that you were born? Think what you've got the whole day through. Aren't you glad you're you? You can see a robin fly, or touch a blade of grass, or eat pizza pie. Pardon my jogging, but life's a game. Feel down and out, look up and look about. If in your heart you're in a who's who, aren't you glad that you're
Nat King Cole kicking things off this Sunday afternoon, and Aren't You Glad from 1963, a British television show in which he presented in the summer of that year. Good afternoon to you. Gary Helton with you. This is That King Cole, the name of the program on Legends Radio, 1330 in Haverty Grace, 1360 here in the Baltimore area. Glad to be a part of your Sunday, and glad that you're a part of ours again this week. Show number 9 here, and we're featuring a couple of different albums this week. Normally when we have no guest in studio, we like to do that. We like to present certain cuts from specific albums. In fact, those two albums this week, Dear Lonely Hearts from 1962, and this coming album here, this following album, of which this title song comes. Let's go back in time to 1958, the 6th of May, as a matter of fact. Gordon Jenkins conducting Nat King Cole and The Very Thought of You.
The very thought of you and I forget to do the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I'm living in a kind of daydream. I'm happy as a king and foolish, though it may seem to me that's everything. The mere idea of you, longing here for you, you'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower. Your eyes and stars above, it's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. Moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes and stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my concern, you found another love, I know. To whom it may concern, my heart won't ever let you go. You tore my heart apart when you found somebody new, but you found out that your heart could be broken too. So to whom it may concern, you've learned that heartache has no pride. Pretending unconcern won't stop the tears you try to hide. And when you're all alone with just a memory, that's when I bet you'll learn one who's most concerned is me. Just a memory, That's when I bet you'll learn the one who's most concerned is me.
This is Nat King Cole. Returns in a moment.
Ah, the boys' locker room. Wasn't that fun? Snapping each other with those wet towels, talking football, basketball, whatever was in season. And remember that little kid who called himself Lan? He fixed every shower head in the place. Had a plunger with his name on it. I wonder whatever happened to him.
Hey, he opened his own plumbing shop. Yeah, Len the plumber. Len's one in a million. He always knew what he wanted to be. And lucky for you, Len stuck with it. Everybody needs a great plumber, and everybody says Len's the greatest. He's got that hometown Baltimore touch. Years of service in our area has taught Len that when you want a plumber, you want him now. Fast response, professional work, realistic prices. That's Len the plumber. 284-2210. One call and Len does it all. Residential or commercial. 284-2210. Len the plumber. Got a plumbing problem? Leave it to Len. 284-2210. Len the plumber.
Attention auto and truck owners. Are you looking to replace or repair your auto or truck engine? If so, call Harding Auto and Truck Repair today at 410-354-1700. Harding specializes in engine performance restoration. If you have a particular engine in mind, Harding will build it for you or repair your present one. At Harding Auto and Truck Repair, most engines carry a 3-year or 50,000-mile warranty. Harding also specializes in transmission repair and replacement, as well as rear repair and replacement. At Harding Auto and Truck Repair, you can get a lube, oil, and filter change for just $14.95 year-round. Harding Auto and Truck Repair, conveniently located at 800 West Patapsco Avenue in Brooklyn. Call now at 410-354-1700. 410-354-1700. Harding Auto and Truck Repair, because they are the auto and truck repair specialists.
Come see the all-new Luigi Petty Restaurant at 1102 Eastern Avenue in Little Italy. Just because everything looks different doesn't mean anything has changed. After 8 years, they thought it was time for a new look. So they renovated the restaurant, opened a brand new gourmet Italian deli carryout, added beautiful banquet facilities, and they're available for off-premise catering as well. But one thing has remained the same, the food. Luigi Petty specializes in homemade pastas and signature sauces. Their menu is chock full of the very best in Italian cuisine, and they still have the unique mix of casual yet elegant dining. Luigi Petty also has the perfect room for the perfect party. An affair to remember will be created by their talented and caring team of professionals. Call Luigi Petty Restaurant at 410-685-0055. Open 7 days a week, Luigi Petty offers the best Sunday brunch anywhere. Luigi Petty of Little Italy, where greatness begins. 410-685-0055.
Here again is Nat King Cole.
Time. I'm gonna love you pretty baby. Love. want to thank your folks for making you so divine. All the very gay places, those come what may places, where one relaxes on the axis of the wheel of life to get the feel of life from jazz and cocktails. The girls I knew had sad and sullen gray faces with distant gay traces that used to be there. You could see where they'd been washed away by too many through the day. 12 o'clock tales. Then you came along with your siren of song to tempt me to madness. I thought for a while that your poignant smile was tinged with the sadness of a great love for me. Ah, yes, I was wrong. Again, I was wrong. Is lonely again, and only last year everything seemed so sure. Now life is awful again, a trough full of heart could only be a bore. A week in Paris will ease the bite of it. All I care is to smile in spite of it. I'll forget you, I will, while yet you are still burning inside my brain. Romance is mush, stifling those who strive. I'll live a lush life in some small dive, and there I'll be while I rot with the rest of those whose lives are lonely too.
Just incredible lyrics. Made even more incredible by the fact that Billy Strayhorn was 15 years old when he composed Lush Life, Nat King Cole, on This Is Nat King Cole for this Sunday afternoon on Legends Radio. Before that, we heard from, I don't even have the date on that, but this is a late 1950s tune that was written and originally recorded by the late Brooke Benton. Thank you, Pretty Baby, on This Is Nat King Cole. My name is Gary Helton. Let's slow it down a little bit. You tend to like the ballads, it seems, by judging by the votes that came in for our top 20 countdown, which takes place next Sunday, by the way. Charlie Harris and I chatted on the telephone about that last night, and he'll be here in studio going over all the songs as we count them down from number 20 down to number 1, the most popular Nat Cole tunes by you, the Legends Radio listeners. And let me look here. Let me see if this one... Yep, this next song is, in fact, on that list next week. I'm not going to tell you where it is, but you will hear it next week as well. Let's go back to the 28th of December, 1956. Victor Young composed it, Gordon Jenkins in the orchestra in the background. It was featured in a motion picture in which Nat appeared with Errol Flynn. The film was called Istanbul, When I Fall in Love. Oh, this is Nat King Cole.
When I fall in love, it will be forever. Or I'll never fall in love. In a restless world like this is, love is ended before it's begun. And too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be completely. Or I'll never give my heart. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love with you. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love with you.
Music resumes right after a short break.
charm, fashion, and grace. It's the look that you wear. It shows on your face you're a Lexington lady. Lexington lady. A style that says elegant. Lexington lady. Lady. My lady. Lexington lady.
Nat King Cole was the king of song, but the Bonded Jewelry Exchange is the ace of diamonds. The Bonded Jewelry Exchange, under that familiar big blue awning at 1430 Reisterstown Road in Pikesville, is simply the best place to shop for the finest quality loose and mounted diamonds at the lowest prices guaranteed. Don't just take their word for it. Baltimore Magazine bestowed that honor on them. And speaking of honors, even Nat King Cole was a satisfied customer. Called Jack Brown's dad, Uncle Milty. And with four generations of diamond experts, plus skilled craftsmen right on the premises, and the lowest prices guaranteed, it just makes sense to shop the Bonded Jewelry Exchange. Diamonds come from Cole. Cole went to them for diamonds. The Bonded Jewelry Exchange. They won't be undersold. Under the big blue awning at 1430 Reisterstown Road, about 3/4 of a mile south of the Beltway in Pikesville. Phone 410-653-9000. Guess who's all dressed up with a new look, with comfortable banquet seating and private booths? Guess who's rated number one for outstanding Maryland cuisine? Guess who has the freshest seafood and the best USDA prime? Guess who has the most spectacular view of the Inner Harbor and free parking? Guess who has a three-course fixed-price dinner for just $19 from 5 until 6:30 every night? Give up? Well, it's Jay Leonard's Waterside Restaurant. Jay Leonard's Waterside, located in the Inner Harbor at 500 Harborview Drive, just 2 minutes off I-95 using the Key Highway exit. Or if you're coming through the city, turn onto Key Highway from Light Street and make a left on Harborview Drive. Serving the most delicious dinner 7 days a week, with seating Sunday through Thursday from 5 until 10, Friday and Saturday from 5 until 11, and with Mother's Day coming up, what could be nicer than a wonderful meal at J. Leonard's Waterside? Phone 410-752-6896. 410-752-6896 for J. Leonard's Waterside.
Welcome back to This is Nat King Cole.
When you're all alone in the old night and you're feeling out of tune, pick up your hat, close up your flat, get out and get under the moon. Underneath the bright silvery light, you'll be feeling better soon. Pick up your hat, close up your flat, get out and get under the moon. Look, look, look at the stars above. Look, look, look at those sweeties, love. Oh boy, give me a night in June. I really mean it. All you gotta do any old night when you're feeling out of tune, pick up your hat, close up your flat, get out and get under the moon.
Look, look, look at the stars above. Look, look, look at those sweeties. Oh, boy, give me a night in June. I really mean it.
All you gotta do any old night when you're feeling out of tune,
pick up your hat, close up your flap, get out and get under.
up your hat, close up your flat, get out and get under the moon.
From those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer album, 1963, and as a matter of fact, a song that was recorded this very week on the 15th of May of 1963, 35 years ago, Nat Cole and Get Out and Get Under the Moon. Ironically, not the first time he recorded that song. Had a kind of a jazzy version of that back in the late 1940s, back in the days when he was primarily the trio singer with the great Nat Cole Trio. But 1963, the year for that version. This is Nat King Cole. My name's Gary Helton, and glad to have you along again this Sunday afternoon. I'm sorry, I'm a day behind. Sunday afternoon here on Legends Radio, WLG in Baltimore, WASA in Havre de Grace. If you're starting to lose us on the signal, on the car radio there, we'll flip it over to 1330 if you're headed up I-95, and you'll pick us up all the way past the Susquehanna and well into Cecil County. Glad to have you along with us this afternoon, and we do this every week. We try to spotlight the great recordings of Nat Cole, so very many. I would assume, based on my collection, which began well over 30 years ago, that I probably have 75% to 80% of most of the songs that Nat recorded commercially, including his very first song and his very last song, which we'll be featuring in the weeks ahead, in a little contrast of styles, and let you listen to those back to back. But anyway, right about now, I'd like to present a guest who, well, he's coming to me via audio tape, I should say, this week, because it's difficult to get this gentleman to sit down and take time out to chat with any kind of a local program, because he's so doggone busy and he's so doggone famous as well. But one of Johnny Mathis's first inspirations, if you will, one of his first idols in the recording business, was Nat Cole. Now, Johnny originally wanted to be a jazz singer, and when he signed with Capitol Records, they hooked him up with a fellow by the name of Mitch Miller, who was doing his own thing at the time with the sing-along gang. That, of course, came around later on the television side of things, but Mitch was quite the producer at Columbia Records, convinced Johnny Mathis that he needed to change to be more of a ballady type singer, and I don't think that advice hurt Johnny whatsoever. But one of Johnny's early idols was Nat King Cole, and he tells us a story now about the afternoon that they met. I guess this goes back to the late 1950s. But in Johnny's own words, he sat down in front of the microphone not too many weeks ago and told us about his first meeting with Nat Cole.
Well, I got to know him late in life, but I met him very early on. One night at the Copacabana, I went to see him. And I was escorted after the show up to the room by his valet, Sparky. Nice man. And I sat quietly and watched Nat and some of his musicians talk about what they were going to sing for the next performance. And Nat was, he was not pleased because they wanted to do a song called Paradise. And when she takes my hand, and she holds my hand, well, the last note that you sing is on a rather awkward vowel. It's she takes me to paradise, and it's hard to hold that note out because the vowel is so open. Anyway, I thought I would offer to help Mr. Cole, and so I did. He said he didn't want to sing it because of that note at the end, and so I, in my infinite wisdom, I was about 19 years old, I guess, and I said, well, Mr. Cole, you know, if you keep the vowel open and do it like this, and I'm standing up, and he's scratching his chin, looking at this kid, you know, talk to one of the great singers of all times, tell him how to sing. But anyway, that was and then after I did it, of course, I was totally sincere while I was doing it, but I guess it was a bit cheeky of me to do that.
Thank you.
And then she holds my hand. And then I understand. Her eyes afire with one desire, then a heaven. Could I resist? And then she dims the light, and then I hold her tight. She takes me to paradise. And when she dims the light, I'm willing. And when I hold her tight, it's thrilling. She takes me to paradise.
Arrivederci, Roma. Adios, goodbye, au revoir. Llevo la nostalgia de tu cielo, de tu dulce vino de Castelli. Como el verde de los pinos, ay de mí. Arrivederci, Roma. Adios, goodbye, au revoir. Todos son recuerdos que me matan de aquella juventud enamorada. Yo quería amor y ella decía siempre no. Quiero caminar las mismas calles, quiero suspirar las mismas penas, volver a besar los mismos labios,
ay de mí. Puede que algún día vuelva a verte, volver a enamorarme de tu fuente, cumplir el juramento y vivir siempre junto a ti.
Nat will be back in just a moment.
Come see the all-new Luigi Petty Restaurant at 1102 Eastern Avenue in Little Italy. Just because everything looks different doesn't mean anything has changed. After 8 years, they thought it was time for a new look, so they renovated the restaurant, opened a brand new gourmet Italian deli carryout, added beautiful banquet facilities, and they're available for off-premise catering as well. But one thing has remained the same, the food. Luigi Petty specializes in homemade pastas and signature sauces. Their menu is chocked full of the very best in Italian cuisine, and they still have the unique mix of casual yet elegant dining. Luigi Petty also has the perfect room for the perfect party. An affair to remember will be created by their talented and caring team of professionals. Call Luigi Petty Restaurant at 410-685-0055. Open 7 days a week, Luigi Petty offers the best Sunday brunch anywhere. Luigi Petty of Little Italy, where greatness begins, 410-685-0055. They say laughter is the best medicine. But when it comes to pain, back, neck, headaches, there's nothing funny about it. The Pullman Chiropractic Center in Catonsville has been relieving pain and improving their patients' health without drugs or surgery for 10 years. Pullman Chiropractic has wonderful results treating arthritis and joint pain and has the most effective and up-to-date treatment for carpal tunnel. And if you call Pullman Chiropractic right now, your exam and x-rays are just $40. That's a 75% savings. Pullman Chiropractic Center, 614 Frederick Road in Catonsville. Call 410-788-2225. Remember, call now, and your exam and x-rays are just $40. Pullman Chiropractic Center, 614 Frederick Road in Catonsville, 410-788-2225.
Accepting Medicare, Pullman Chiropractic Center is a Blue Cross Blue Shield preferred provider.
The music continues now on This Is Nat King Cole.
And now a little piano. Thank you.
Thank you so much. You're so kind. Come back again. I have to take 6 more lessons for that.
In the evenings, may I come and sing to you all the songs that I would like to bring to you.
Nat King Cole.
And last love will make this love last forevermore. We'll prove a love as young as spring keeps blowing, even though the chill November winds keep blowing. We'll show that two hearts, too young but true hearts, can do what few hearts have done before. The sun grows cold, till time stands still, we'll feel the magic thrill of our
performances there from Nat King Cole from 1960, The Sands Hotel and Where or When, and then a little ditty there from the television show a couple of years earlier, and You Are My First Love on This Is Nat King Cole. A couple of things to remind you of, some CDs that are coming out in just about a month here in the States. Capitol's coming out with 5 great new Nat Cole songs, CDs rather, the Nat King Cole Songbook of Standards, also the Nat King Cole Summer Songbook, Nat King Cole Showtime Songbook, that's a tongue twister, the Nat King Cole Songbook for Love, and the Nat King Cole Blues and Gospel Songbook. So look for those coming to your music stores in the next 3 or 4 weeks or so. Should be out by the middle of June. We'll be looking forward to those releases on CD. We mentioned at the top of the hour that we were featuring a couple of different albums this week, in addition to our recorded guest star of Johnny Mathis. We've got some pieces for you from The Very Thought of You and this album, which was a follow-up actually to the Ramblin' Rose album. This is when Capitol thought that they should put some twang in the music of Nat King Cole, a little bit of a country sound to it. Nat King Cole with Dear Lonely Hearts.
Lonely hearts, I'm writing to you. You said you could help people looking for love. I've been so lonely, I don't know what to do. I'm writing this letter to you.
She don't have to have money.
About to fall, and I'm feeling kind of all at sea. No, no, don't go. Spend a little time with me. Don't go. Not while my head is in a haze and my heart's behaving crazily. No, no, don't go. Stay a little while with me. Don't ever stray from my embrace, not right away in any case, not when I feel this sudden yearning to be kissed again. I know that maybe you don't share the urge, but with me it's an emergency. I need you so, don't go, not unless you go with me. Mm-hmm.
heaven.
Baltimore's best AM radio station. This is AM 1360, WWLG Baltimore, and AM 1330, WASA Havre de Grace.
The skies till a wiring concern is checked out. ABC's Lauren Rogers says the wires they worry about run near the plane's fuel tank.
Boeing engineers say the problem is fairly simple. They believe over time the vibration of the engine causes chafing and wearing of the insulation. Once the wires under that insulation are exposed, there is a potential for problems. The FAA worries sparking or arcing of the wires so near the fuel tanks could cause fires or even explosions.
United says it canceled 54 flights today because of the 737 inspections. It says that's about how many it would have had to cancel on a bad weather day in Chicago or Denver. U.S. Airways pulled four of its planes out of service. The political wing of the Irish Republican Army has voted to support the Northern Ireland peace agreement.
This is a huge vote of confidence for both Gerry Adams and the leadership of Sinn Féin and the referendum. Sinn Féin voted to allow their members to sit in a governing body in Belfast, and they agreed to support the referendum, which will ask the Irish people if they want the peace process to continue, and early polls say they do very much. But as Gerry Adams said, this doesn't mean that Sinn Féin in any way supports the separation of Ireland into two countries, North and South, but it does indicate Sinn Féin thinks the peace process is the best hope for reuniting Ireland. Mary Ambrose, ABC News, London.
Israel and the Palestinians won't be meeting face-to-face in Washington tomorrow, as President Clinton had hoped. U.S. Envoy Dennis Ross has left Jerusalem, failing to get the two sides closer to an agreement on the West Bank. Israel's turned down a U.S. proposal to give the Palestinians another 13%. ABC's Clay Scott in Jerusalem says things aren't looking good.
There's been no real progress in the peace talk for over a year, and now people are starting to say publicly that it looks like the peace talks are pretty much dead. People are saying, Palestinians and Israelis, that if there's no concrete progress in the next few weeks, it might be time to abandon this version of the Oslo peace accords.
Now this.
Mafia boss John Gotti made Sammy the Bull his right-hand man.
You're a legitimate tough guy, Sammy. You're my number one.
When the mob set him up for murder...
You gave the orders. You're gonna bury me on your word.
He turned on the family.
I ain't lying. I'm gonna tell it like it is.
You're gonna challenge me!
From Jane Rosenthal and Robert De Niro.
We gotta make them pay.
Based on the true story of mafia hitman Sammy the Bull Gravano.
Will the jury find the defendant John Gotti?
Witness to the mob tonight at 9, 8 central on NBC.
Thank you so much. You know, a lot of people ask me a lot of times, so why don't you play more piano? Well, I imagine there are probably some fans who remember me when I broke into show business as a youngster about 3 or 4 years ago. And I tried to explain to him that carrying this thing around the country and all over the world is quite heavy, you see. Imagine rushing up to catch a plane at the last moment. You walk up to the airline ticket window and you say, check us in. That's when you find out why they call this a grand piano, because it costs just about that much to ship it. But don't get me wrong, though. I still love a piano. And now with the assistance of Renald Jones on trumpet, Johnny Collins on the guitar, Charlie Harris on the bass, Leon Pettis on the drums, I'd like to do a little ditty called It's Only a Paper Moon. It is only a paper moon hanging over a cardboard scene. A body wouldn't be make-believe for you, believe in me. It is only a canvas sky sailing over a muslin tree. How about it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. How about your love? It's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played on a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. Nobody would be make-believe if you believe in me. Thank you.
to love you every day, if I may,
if I may,
and dream dreams of you every night, if I might,
if I might,
and if I may, I'd like to say, I wish that you were mine. If I had you, all I would do is adore you all of the time. I'd like to tell you of your charms every day, if I may. I'd like to hold you in my arms every night, if I might. You're the object of my affections, and if you have no objections, I'd like to love you night and day, if I may.
I'd like to love you every day, if I may. And dream dreams of you every night, if I might. And if I may, I'd like to say, I wish that you were mine. If I had you, all I would do is adore you all the time.
I'd like to tell you of your charms every day, if I may. I'd like to hold you in my arms every night, if I might. You're the object of my affections, and if you have no objections, I'd like to love you night and day, if I may.
Great sound from Nat Cole along with the Four Knights, Billy May and the orchestra from 1954, December of that year. And If I May, one of the songs that you won't be hearing next week on our Top 20 Countdown. That one didn't make it, unfortunately. Good song, though. Lots of good songs coming your way for the balance of this hour as we conclude this week's program. And again, some great songs coming up next week as we count down your favorite Top 20 songs of all time by Nat King Cole. Charlie Harris of the Nat King Cole Trio will be here in studio with me, and we'll open the phones again next week, give you an opportunity to talk directly to Charlie and ask him any questions that you may wish to pass along to him, or any comments about the work that they did over the years, or any concerns that you might have at all. But Charlie will be here in studio with us next Sunday as we count down the Top 20 of All Time by Nat King Cole, according to you, the Legends Radio listeners. Let's go back now to 1961. Nat did a lot of recording in the month of December, and this is one of the albums that he did in December of 61 with the great George Shearing, and a cut from that album called There's a Lull in My Life.
Oh, there's a lull in my life. It's just a void and empty space. When you are not in my embrace. Oh, that you go away. There is no night, there is no day. The clock stops ticking. The world stops turning. Everything stops but that flame in my heart that keeps burning, burning. I know that you alone can end the ache in my heart, the call of my arms, the back over my life, I can see where I caused you strife, but I know, oh yes, I know, I'd never make that same mistake again. Looking back over my deeds, I can see signs a wise man heeds. And if I just had the chance, I'd never make that same mistake again. Once my cup was overflowing, but I gave nothing in return. Now I can't begin to tell you what a lesson I have learned. Looking back over the slate, I can see love turn to hate, but I know, same mistake again.
Don't go away. Nat King Cole will be right back.
More than a woman to me. Lexington lady.
really should be. You're my life in so many ways. With your style, charm, fashion, and grace. It's the look that you wear. It shows on your face, your Lexington lady. Lexington lady. A style that says elegant. Lexington lady, lady, my lady, Lexington lady.
Come see the all-new Luigi Petty Restaurant at 1102 Eastern Avenue in Little Italy. Just because everything looks different doesn't mean anything has changed. After 8 years, they thought it was time for a new look, so they renovated the restaurant, opened a brand new gourmet Italian deli carryout, added beautiful banquet facilities, and they're available for off-premise catering as well. But one thing has remained the same, the food. Luigi Petty specializes in homemade pastas and signature sauces. Their menu is chock full of the very best in Italian cuisine, and they still have the unique mix of casual yet elegant dining. Luigi Petty also has the perfect room for the perfect party. An affair to remember will be created by their talented and caring team of professionals. Call Luigi Petty Restaurant at 410-685-0055. Open 7 days a week, Luigi Petty offers the best Sunday brunch anywhere. Luigi Petty of Little Italy, where greatness begins. 410-685-0055.
Time for more now on This is Nat King Cole.
Promise me you'd come back. I promised to wait, but I was a little too lonely, and you were a little too late. Too many long nights alone, not even a date. So I got a little too lonely, and now you're a little too late. You never would write, you never would call. While I had the blue, you were having a ball. You thought that I'd be here to run to. Now I'm gonna do to you what I was done to. Too bad about you, my friend. It could have been great, but I was a little too lonely, and you were a little too late. Thought that I'd be here to run to.
Now I'm gonna do to you what I was done to bad about you, my friend. It could have been great, but I was a little too lonely, and you were a little too late.
Nat King Cole from one of our featured albums, the Dear Lonely Hearts album from 1962, and Near You, just before that, the After Midnight session from 56, and the song that was included in the soundtrack of the film Istanbul with Nat and Errol Flynn, and I Was a Little Too Lonely. This is Nat King Cole, the name of the program on this Sunday afternoon. It's trio time. We like to visit Nat's roots every now and again, try to do that on a regular basis at least once in each week's program, and we've got a three-pack for you here, back to back to back, and some good songs that I know that you'll remember and you'll enjoy hearing again. Let's go back first to 1947, a song that was later made famous as a vocal by Vaughn Monroe, and in the 1960s by Bobby Vinton. There, I've said it again. And in the middle, a 1951 sound, a pop standard, if you will, kind of a classic sound from one of Nat's earliest albums, from the Unforgettable album, and Red Sails in the Sunset. Finally, we'll wrap it up with a Margaret Whiting composition. That's from 1947, from the summer of that year. Margaret Whiting, very, very fond of Nat Cole. In fact, had a lot to do with Nat getting hooked up with Johnny Mercer, the singer-songwriter, back in the 1940s. So Margaret had a lot to do with Nat's early success, and she wrote a song that Nat will be playing for you in the third song from this set, Too Marvelous for Words. But let's go back to the top now, and Nat Cole with the trio, and There, I've Said It Again.
There's nothing to hide, it's better than burning inside. I love you. No use to pretend There I've said it again. I've said it. What more can I say? Believe me, there's no other way. I love you. I will to the end. There I've said it again. I've tried to drum up a phrase that would sum up all that I feel for you. But what good a phrase is the thought that amazes? You love me and it's heavenly. Forgive me for wanting you so. But one thing I want you to know, I've loved you since heaven knows when. There I've said it again. Thank you.
when she goes sailing no more. Red sails in the sunset, way out on the sea. Oh, carry my loved one home safely to me. Just too marvelous for words, lie glorious, glamorous, and oh, stand by amorous. You're just too wonderful. I'll never find the words that tell enough, spell enough. I mean, they just aren't swell enough. You much too much, and just too very, very too heavy. In Webster's dictionary, and so I'm borrowing a love song from the birds to tell you that you're marvelous, too marvelous for words.
Attention auto and truck owners, are you looking to replace or repair your auto or truck engine? If so, call Harding Auto and Truck Repair today at 410-354-1700. Harding specializes in engine performance restoration. If you have a particular engine in mind, Harding will build it for you or repair your present one. At Harding Auto and Truck Repair, most engines carry a 3-year or 50,000-mile warranty. Harding also specializes in transmission repair and replacement.